Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. So today's video is a different kind of video. It's a moving video. We moved from the condo to this house right here. So what you're seeing is current day, but what you're about to see is over the last 7 days or so, a mix of different clips, and I had to get voiceover Matthew in there to explain a few things because it might get a little confusing. If you're new, make sure you subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and if you want to get some merch, join the Matt Pack Motel. Click the link in the description or go to sayhitomatthew.com. Matt Pack Resort and Casino open 24/7. Eat, stay, play. That's what we're all about. Also, you can get a pin if you're into pins. Classic Say Hi to Matthew pizza logo right there. Thank you. Now, let's take it to VoiceOver Matthew.
Welcome to VoiceOver Matthew. We'll be taking you through the ride of what the condo used to look like and what it looks like now. It was 3 years ago we moved into this condo, and this is the before and after of the stream room. Wow. And back to how it looks now. So we're just getting ready here, got most of it out. I stopped to film this here, and this is what our main living room used to look like, slash kitchen condo space. Oh, don't hurt your back. Here's the bed. This bed is so heavy. It's a Tempur-Pedic. It weighed like 200 pounds. It was like the worst thing to move. And then we had to take a break for a burger because I get hungry time to time. And that's a juicy burger. It was a good burger.
It's good.
And I opened up the fridge for the last time and I'm pretty sad to see it empty.
And that's about it. This place is pretty much empty, as you can hear the echo. 3 years here and now on to the next adventure. Crazy, crazy to think that. But yeah, that's it. Let's get out of here.
And here's a shot of the moving truck that we rented for the day. We had to move everything down this long haul into the elevator and into the truck. Let me shut off the computer, unplug it. Okay, close the door. Lights off. And we out of here. Lock up the door. Last time at the condo, all done. Time to move on. Last time at the parking garage and we are gone. Oh, look at the truck at the new place. So now we're unpacking. But of course we had to have some pizza because, you know, I get hungry. I got 3 party-sized pizzas. Yes, there is pineapple on that one. And we got, oh, someone started that one already. Mmm, I can't wait to eat. I love pizza.
With pineapple.
The pizza was good.
It's good. The first night here, disaster. Boxes everywhere, but we'll get there. We'll get a full tour going soon. Ricky. Wow.
I don't want to be Peter.
This one seems heavy.
You feel
about to eat something.
I'm going.
And a real quick time lapse of moving stuff in and out. Oh, and of course, I got hungry again, so I had to stop for some pizza.
Truck's all empty, finally.
And look at that, the truck is empty.
This is day 2 of moving in. We made a lot of progress today.
And here's a shot I got of my chicken sandwich with peppers and cheese. I had to try the place. It was around the corner. And I have to get used to my surroundings, right? So I had to test this out. And yes, it was good.
Last night, we unloaded the truck. So much going on, so I didn't film too much. So I had to do that voiceover part of this video. I know this video is all over the place, but we'll get there. And I put you on my stairs. Yeah, I have stairs now. It's different for me. Yeah, I know, that's weird. Anyway.
So from yesterday, it's getting better. Table. I don't even remember what I showed yesterday. But the kitchen you can actually walk into. Still not perfect. Still a lot of work. So we're switching out this light fixture, this light fixture. Something's up with this fridge though. It's stanky. Very stinky fridge, I don't know. I got a garage now. There's recycle and a lot of recycling garbage in here. So I'll have to clean that up so I can put my car inside. And then the basement we'll get to. But yeah, just to show you this all set up here. We're gonna be redoing this. This is what it looks like now. I'm just documenting all this. So this is gonna be all done. We're redoing this whole thing. Where's the light switch? Huh, here we go.
I did have time to get a quick haircut, so you might have noticed from the other day. But I can't find my shaving stuff, so this beard has grown in a bit. And yeah, this is the first floor in an update. But yeah, over time, things are gonna be switched. We're gonna be painting these walls. The plan is to move the laundry and washing machine downstairs in the basement. It's unfinished basement right now. Condo to house, double the space. I have a garage. I have a little backyard. Pizza oven, wood fire pizza oven is definitely gonna happen over there in the summertime. And yeah, this is kind of just like a document for me and you guys to see the progress of this place. Remember I made the condo video 3 years ago. You can watch that one, how excited I was for that. You wanna see the stream room right now? Let's go see the stream room before it's officially done. Going upstairs, yeah, stairs.
This is what it's looking like right now. Things are all over the place. I don't have my desk yet. I'm waiting for that to get back in stock. Eventually paint this, and then eventually when the basement is done, we move downstairs. And this is our extra bedroom right now, which needs to be obviously fixed up. This is our bedroom, washroom, shower is behind there. And this is what, this room is pretty much done, I think. We're kind of got it. It's got a dimmer here. Here's the bed. I keep hitting my head on this though. Alexa over here, gotta set her up and connect it. Huh?
Yeah, I'm having trouble connecting to the internet.
Yeah, we'll fix you up, don't worry. Or maybe the next update will be when everything is kind of normal. This is about day 4, I think, living here now. It's almost Christmas time and Amanda just couldn't wait to get up the Christmas tree. So we're getting that done now. And as you can see, pretty clear, we're getting there. And it's starting to snow outside and I can park my car in the garage. It's beautiful. And now we got Douglas fir over here. I love this place so far though. I have stairs, did I mention I have stairs? So I hope voiceover Matthew kind of made sense of that video. Like I said earlier, it's a mix of all different clips over the days. And yes, I know what you're gonna say. Pineapple on pizza, yes. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you so much for the support. Let's get to 34,000 subscribers coming up soon. I appreciate you guys so much. And I am so thankful and blessed to have a place like this.
Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe and I'll see you guys next time.